Now the eagle hawks are feeding on my perished stock that reek, where the water holes receding long had left the burning creek.
Henry Lawson was known as the Bard of the Bush, but it was in fact his mother Louisa who bore the real brunt of the isolation, mental torment and backbreaking labour of life on the land.